You're watching Sports Central on CBS 2.
Hello again, everyone, and welcome to this edition of Sports Central Sunday Night. I'm Jim Hill. What do you say we start with some college basketball? College football. Here we go. USC and Washington State initially were slated to meet on Friday night at the Coliseum, but the game was rescheduled for tonight to allow more USC players to be cleared from coronavirus restrictions. Here we go with college football.